A 48-year-old Jamaican-American male presents to your clinic due to persistent hiccups, dyspnea, and left shoulder pain. Chest x-ray reveals a pulmonary mass on his left side. What nerve is most likely compressed in this patient? Phrenic nerve. The phrenic nerves are comprised of nerve fibers from C3, C4, and C5. They are responsible for ipsilateral innervation of the diaphragm.